Jay trying to sell her. She sounded way out of it and actually possessed. Now, Solange does suffer from a debilitating mental illness. Now, y'all remember the rumors that Jay-Z didn't want her around his daughter back in 2012? Well, those rumors were 100% true, which is why you'll never see her with any of her nieces or nephews alone. Now, the outlandish behavior coupled with her frequent use of nose candy makes her brash and unpredictable. Now, the same issues are why both her husbands bounced on her. They couldn't handle it. Now, a lot of issues were stemmed when her best friend was actually stabbed. Now, Solange knows she actually rushed to the side of her creative business partner, Armina Musa, who was at the time in critical condition in a New Orleans hospital following a brutal attack. Now, the singer's friend was stabbed 10 times by her roommate's acquaintance in New Orleans neighborhood. Now, Solange was actually scheduled to DJ an event that weekend in Indio, California for a Coachella music festival, but canceled so she could be with her friend Musa. Now, her best friend's attacker was Aranisha Christov, and she was booked on charges of attempted second degree and aggravated battery with the bail set at $50,000. Now, Musa and Chris reportedly got into a confrontation outside of a home when Chris pulled out a knife and jabbed Musa several times, including the neck, TMZ had reported. Now, Musa had wounds to various areas of her body, with a New Orleans Police Department sergeant calling the wounds potentially fatal. Now, police records obtained showed that Chris claimed that she acted in self-defense after she was attacked by Musa. Now, Solange attended Christoph's hearing at a New Orleans court where sources said that Solange appeared very concerned, which explains her wild behavior. Now, Armina served as a project director for Solange's artistic and creative brand, Saint Heron, and they also co-owned the French Quarter boutique, Exodus Goods. Now, she battled with PTSD and it only got worse. When her son was born, her family took care of him while she was being treated in private. The Dr. Wives Club confirmed about her being treated at an LA institute, and Beyonce was kicking out a lot of money to ensure she gets the best possible treatment. In the meanwhile, y'all, we gonna pray for her. Now, a lot of Beyonce fans are gonna hate me for this, but she too also suffers from a slightly less debilitating illness. Now, she battles with dislocative disorder and freezing episodes. Now, this is what happened in the elevator. This is why she stopped giving them interviews. Y'all remember the news broke about her freezing at dinner and getting whisked away by her bodyguard? Yes, well, her team won't take the risk. She lives in a contrived, meticulously planned out manner. Now, also, Beyonce is said to be working on a surprise album for the year, and she also has a stadium tour planned, but it will most likely be delayed due to coronavirus. Now, also expect for her to make a debut on Instagram Live for the first time soon, and it's actually said that it's going to be cooking related. Now, the reason why Jay-Z and Beyonce, they would all come together and form this outlandish story about, you know, she actually wanted to pop off on Jay-Z because he was actually dating somebody else and doing his sister wrong, that definitely was not the truth. Now, what looks better? What looks better on paper? Does it look better that, okay, Jay-Z is creeping on the relationship, or that your sister is, you know, she's got a whole bunch of crazy things going on in her brain and she has frequent outbursts and she just don't know how to act? So, man, you know, definitely I hope that she's getting the type of care that she's need, man. Shout out to Gossip of the City for actually leaking this legendary audio, man. The audio was amazing. And, man, it definitely shows things in a whole nother light. You know, it's just like, man, just because you see something doesn't mean it is always 100% true. There's always two sides to the story. And apparently we got the real story. You got the real audio. The whole reason that the interaction even happened in the elevator is because Solange be on one. There's also rumors, man, that she's actually dating a female by the name of Sid, man. She's an actual artist. She has some type of band in the band called The Internet. And she came out to her friends and family back in December and confirmed they were dating since February. Now, we're not sure if that actually was another reason why the marriage broke up, but a lot of people are saying that the marriage was basically damage control because of the elevator incident. They was basically trying to hide a bunch of things and just make things seem like it was all good. But either way, if that's her decision, that's the way she want to go, man, more power to her. I just hope things get better with her, man, and she can get back to normal. So y'all tell me what y'all think about this video, man. All this exclusive information that Lionel B done dropped on y'all. Man, y'all gotta share this video for sure, for sure. And also, man, shout out to me, man, for hitting over 300,000 subscribers. Man, it's definitely been a lifelong dream. And the next stop, man, gotta be that 500K. Y'all already know, man. Tell your mama them and everybody them to make sure y'all subscribe to the Lionel B Show because he is super official. So, man, y'all don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on the videos. Share these videos, and I'm gonna peep y'all on the next one. Holla.